Good day. My name is Daria. Today we will talk about depth of anesthesia and sedation monitor MGA-06. The device is intended for evaluation of the brain activity. There are several word analogies: bispectral index monitors and entropy monitors. MGA-06 estimates the electroencephalogram and processes EEG signal to calculate the level of the cerebral cortex depression. The device consists of the following parts: monitor, measuring module with lead wires and clips for electrodes, power adapter. There is a built-in battery inside. The time of working from fully charged battery is at least 2 hours. There are 4 windows on the display. The first window is monitoring. We can see the main parameters: brain activity index, electromyographic component, signal quality index, and suppression rate. Also, we can see raw EEG signal or EEG spectrum and alarm silence button. There are activity index graph, white, and electromyographic component graph, yellow. We can add to the screen other graphs. Open the window settings. There are height frequency noise, power line disturbances, suppression rate, and signal quality index. To add graphs, just press these buttons. You will see additional graphs in monitoring window. The left Y scale up to 100 is for activity index, signal quality index, and suppression rate waveforms. The right red scale up to 80 is for electromyographic component, power line disturbances, and height frequency noise. Here is a field for EEG signal or EEG spectrum. The initial raw EEG curves is complicated for the evaluation, but using the spectral analysis, you can estimate the frequencies of EEG. You can choose the spectrum in settings window. Just press button graphs and plus. So you can display the spectrum and evaluate what frequencies prevail at the moment. Brain activity index is the main parameter. It indicates the level of consciousness depression by analyzing EEG, taking into account the information about typical signs of anesthetic impact on patients. Now, activity index is 52. A value from 40 to 60 is a surgical stage of anesthesia. EMG component is 35. If it's more than 50, they estimate it as a patient wakes up. Signal quality index is more than 90. It's a very good signal quality. Even with a value of 50, the signal can be assessed as reliable. Suppression rate is 0. It means normal EEG signal. If suppression rate more than 0, it means there are suppression parts this close to either line on EEG signal. Suppression rate expresses in percents the total time of suppression EEG fragments for the last minute of measurements. Physicians have to follow the dynamics of changes of all values. The next window is trends. There are two trends: brain activity index, white, and electromyography component, yellow. The device can record trends within 72 hours. You can move trends along a timeline, switch between previous and next trend. Also, you can scale trends. Here is a field for alarm events and technical events. Using frame, we can choose the most interesting part. press summary. So we can see the part in details. There are two fields for activity index alarms and system alarms. You can choose the moment of time and press turn button again. So you can see the alarm log. Yellow color means the medium priority. Blue color means low priority. Green color means the turn on event. White color means the technical event. The next window is settings. Here you can change the type of graph between spectra view and EEG native view. You can change EEG weight and height. You can set upper and lower alarm limits of activity index. Volume of sound alarm and show additional graphs. Here you can set the date and time. Use plus and minus to change values. Press settings button again and you will see advanced settings. Here you can set the information about patient. Here you can turn on normal or demo mode. Here you can choose the language. Here you can set the brightness of display. Here you can use Wi-Fi connection to miss. Also, you can turn on vibration of device and power filter. Here you can clear settings and clear patient info. The last window is signal quality. We can estimate the quality of electrode application. Different color corresponds to electrodes: yellow, green, and black. Electrode impedance is displayed. This is a button measurement. Press it to make manual measurement or update the digital values. You can see electrode impedance in kilo-ohms. Normal impedance value is below than 25 kilo-ohms. There are level of height frequency noise, power line disturbances, level of noise from electrosurgical instrument, and signal quality index. MGA-06 monitor uses pediatric ECG electrodes for measurement of potential. It is more affordable than tape electrodes. For good contact of electrodes, you need to prepare the patient's skin. Remove upper layer of epidermis. You can stick and unstick the adhesive plaster several times. Carefully wipe the skin with ethanol wetted tampon and dry it with a tampon. Now you can replace ECG disposable electrodes. Connect electrodes to the measuring module. The yellow electrode is applied to the frontal area. The green electrode is applied to the temporal area. The black electrode is applied between them. Please pay your attention that hair have not to be under electrodes. The cables have to be correctly located. Now, MGA-06 is ready for using. Thank you for your attention.